Rush Limbaugh sat down with Greta yesterday and said that if the election were held today, of course it won't be, any of the Republicans would beat President Obama except Ron Paul. Listen to this.
But I think right now, anybody other than Ron Paul could beat Obama if the election were tomorrow.
Michelle, is that how you feel?
Rush is astute as always.